decided to do a video explaining how to do the ABS switch installation. Okay, I bought this switch on AliExpress, and you have to extend the wires, because the wire is like 60 centimeters long and you need a little bit more. Okay, I bought this waterproof connector to do the installation a little bit easier, and you can change, if the switch fails, you can change only the switch part, or if the fuse part fails, you can replace this. And also, if you have to run the cables, the wires through the bike, is easier to do it with only this than with all the fuse and the connector and that. Okay, so this part is easy. It has a light when the switch is on. And this is the tricky part. Okay, it has a fuse in the wire. Okay, this is a 7.5, I don't know how to say amperage. And this is two Faston connectors. Okay, and this is a connector that is the main use is to get another 12 volt wire from another fuse. Okay, this is the original. Okay, see if the focus works. Doesn't want to work. Let's see. Focus. Okay, or more or less, you can see. Okay, it has like a spot, the two places to put the fuses. Okay, this is the normal one, and you put the extra fuse here. Okay, and then from here you run the 12 volts. But for this case, we are not going to use this wire and this spot. We only use this one. Okay, and to connect it, I use this wire. It's a Faston connector, 4 millimeters wide, I think, and you have to make it a little bit thicker. I just put some metal there to make it thicker and so they cannot move when it's in place. Okay, you put it in place and now it can't move. You have to put it in the side, because if you put it in the normal place, it's not holding. So it could move and touch the other wire, and it wouldn't work very well. So you have to put it in the side, and it won't move. Okay. And then I have this here. Okay, it's the same. And also I have a piece of plastic in the middle, so this cannot move. It's solid. I cut this with this wire, and it's sealed, and this is not used. And with this, you only have to remove the original fuse from the fuse box and put this in place. Just bend the wires and put the cover on, and that's it. It's very simple, and you don't have to modify any of the original installation in the bike. That's all, guys. Bye. I forgot to mention that this blue wire is to the negative or ground in the battery or whatever place. That is a good ground in the motorcycle. And these two wires are positive. One is from the fuse box, and the other one is the return from the switch. Okay, I'm going to do the installation video. To open this cover, you have to remove these two screws, okay, and just pull the cover. And the ABS fuse is the third one on the top. Okay. I already have removed the fuse, and it's this place. Okay, you have to put the fuse adapter, then the blue wire or the ground wire has to be
here or in another ball that has a good ground.
Okay, the switch connector is from here. Okay, it comes from the bottom and like this, to this place. Okay, that's all. This is very easy.
Well, that's everything installed. Okay, you see here the fuse adapter with the wires run over there. Okay, the connector is here and the ground goes there.
Okay, this is the final result. You can see here the fuse cover. The connector is right there. And the only cable that you can see is the ground. Okay, then you turn the key on and you can see the switch light that is working, and this indicates that the fuse connector is working. It has 12 volts and the ground is well connected. The ABS light is on until we ride. That's all.